You know what sucks? Lots of things, but specifically this really sucks. Removing old moldy silicone to put new silicone on. It's tough, but when it's done right, it's totally worth it. Just make sure you get all the old silicone off and you apply the new silicone in a super clean way. Oh, and the best part? It's done.